The world is in the middle of a materials revolution. Advances in this area are crucial to the continued vitality of countless industries. In the Department of Material Science and Engineering, we apply the basic principles of chemistry and physics to understand the structure and properties of materials, and we design processes to meet the needs of our modern technology.
I'm Tim Carruthers, and I'm a senior. Material science, since it's kind of a mixture of chemistry and physics and engineering, I think anyone that actually wants to apply that and actually make finished devices, then material science is a really good field. It's kind of a nice way to do some lab work and some manufacturing work. So I came to material science after working as a glass artist for 10 years so I could have a technical side to complement the creative understanding I had. But I also wanted to try to help contribute to reducing our impact on the environment through studying material science. There's such a large amount of energy from the sun that hits our planet every day. Even in a place where it's cloudy, you're still getting a lot of energy from the sun, and so there's just constant free energy coming in. So if we can figure out a way to use that, then we could drastically reduce our energy usage and our need for fossil fuels. I'm working in a research group under Dr. Alex Jen. Our group focuses on using unconventional materials to make electronic devices. And so I'm actually working in the portion of the group that focuses on making solar panels from kind of plastic-based materials so that they can be made more affordable so that more consumers can actually buy them and use them. One of the main benefits of these is that they can be made on flexible substrates, and so you could have them a solar panel that you roll up and put in your backpack, you know, out in the field, and you just want to get on your laptop and, you know, lay in the grass someplace so that you can power your computer that way. And that's one of the key components of engineering, is kind of using ideas from research science and implementing them into solutions that will actually be used by society and will make a positive impact on the world.